intestines, rather.
Okay, we have two glands in the mouth that we have to know. There's the sublingual gland, which is under the tongue, and then there's the submandibular duct, which is on the floor of the mouth.